baby seated. Adriana, Nora, we are gathered here today with our family and friends to declare publicly the love for one another and to be joined tonight in marriage. This is much more than a social and a civil occasion, because it is a celebration of their hearts, built upon experience, enriched by their love. With love, it is possible to live a life together, each seeking and encouraging the joy, the comfort, the health, and the enrichment of each other, all of which divide sorrow and multiply satisfactions. Real love is something beyond the warmth and the excitement of romance of being deeply in love. It is much as about the welfare of your marriage partner as well as it is about your own. But real love is not to be absorbed in just each other. Love makes burdens lighter because you divide them. It makes joys more intense because you share them. And it makes you both stronger because you can both reach out to each other and become more involved in ways that you could not dare risk alone. True marriage is more than the joining of the bonds of marriage between two people. It is a union of two hearts. It lives on the love that you give each other, and it never grows old. But it thrives on the joy of each new day. Marriage is love. May you always be able to talk things over, to confide in each other, to laugh with each other, enjoy life together, and share the moments of quiet and peace. When the day is over, may you both be blessed with a lifetime of happiness and a home of warmth and understanding. On this day, Nora and Adriana, the day of your marriage, you are standing somewhat apart from the rest of the world as a symbol of the open expression of your love. This is how it should be. But love is not to be meant to be possessed by two people alone. Rather, it should be the source of common energy, which gives you the strength to live your life, lives on with joy, happiness, with width, and with courage. Nora. Will you take care of Joanna to be your lawfully wedded partner? Will you love her? Will you honor her? Will you keep her in sickness and in health? Forsake all others, keeping only until as long as you shall. Adriana, will you take Nora to be your lawfully wedded partner? Will you love her? Will you honor her? Keep her in sickness and health, forsaking all others, keeping only unto her as long as you shall live. Wedding rings are made precious because you wear them. Your rings say that even in your uniqueness, you have chosen to be bound together. Let these rings be a sign that your love has a substance as well as a soul, a present as well as a past. And despite its occasional sorrows, love is a circle of happiness, wonder, and delight. May these rings always remind you of the vows that you'll be taking here today.
Thank you.
Now, Adriana and Nora have chosen to include a love letter in today's proceedings. Both Adriana and Nora have taken the time to compose a letter addressed to the other. Inside are heartfelt words describing their feelings, their aspirations for the future, and the reasons why they chose to marry each other here today. The letters have been sealed, and neither has seen what each other has written. But these sealed letters will encapsulate the romance and a sense of hope that they're both feeling at this special time in their relationship. The letters that I just put inside the box also includes a bottle of wine. And they will be locked into this special box designed to be specifically for this purpose. Display the box in a prominent location in your home to remind yourselves about the commitment that you both made here today. Adriana and Nora, do you promise to respect and honor the commitments you have made here today through kindness and compassion about the life that you will be living together? Adriana and Nora will reopen and enjoy the contents of this box on their 5-year anniversary. But there is only one other time that you are able to unlock and partake in the contents of the box. That these romantic sentiments and words of your commitment that you have written to one another will always serve you as a gift beyond measure. May they always remind you of the love for each other, whether it's on the 5th or on the 50th year of your wedding. As you begin your married life together, hold close to you the words that you speak to each other here tonight. Life isn't always an easy road. You both may know, but definitely will get to know. Rely on the faith in the promises you have made here tonight, and that will always carry you through those hard times. You have declared before all of us that you will live here together in marriage. You have made special promises to each other, exchanged rings to each other, sealed your letters and wine, and received the rings. By the authority vested in me in the state of Texas, I now pronounce you forever soulmates. You may proceed.
Every day I wake next to an angel.